Freddie Rubino here, driving to Villaroma, up in the Catskill Mountains. Beautiful. Everybody gets excited. Oh, look at the deer, look at the deer. I don't give a shit about the deer. Okay, the deer walk around, they eat, they don't do nothing for me. Okay, I don't eat it. They eat your shrubs, your plants, some broccoli, next thing you know, they're eating it. Get out of here with the deer. I like the cows. Look at the cows, look at that. Those are 10,000 meatballs walking around. Beautiful. A nice leather jacket too, with the collar up you can make. A cow's unbelievable. I marvel at a cow. Look at that, look at that. You could feed 200 people steak pizza or some beef brajol. Look at him. He should be proud of himself. Chicken, look at the beautiful chicken. Chicken palm walking around. I wanna pound them right there. Deer? Deer don't do nothing for me. Deer, you know, they're the Bernie Sanders of the Catskills. They eat, they take your stuff, they walk away, and you got who got. Freddie Rubino here, catch me 10:30 tonight at Villaroma. You know, if you're around, come on. Whack it, deer, and come see me. Talk to you later, 10:30, Villaroma.